This is what happens when you plant new grass in East Tennessee. You get your own lawnmowers.